I decided to try and catch this little porcupine puffer fish to see if it would inflate and if it felt spiky. So I caught it, and yes, it did start to inflate, and it got a little spiky, and so I let it go and watched it swim off. If you like underwater snorkeling videos, subscribe to Seize the Day.